Our lesson today is talking about ordering and comparing integers. The set of integers is represented on the number line as shown. 0 in the middle, to the right of 0, the set of positive integers, and to the left of 0, the set of negative integers. Moving to the right, it means ascending order, and moving from right to left, it means descending order. Example, put greater than, equal, or less than. 4 and 3. Look at your number line. 4 and 3. 4 is to the right of 3, so 4 is greater than 3. Letter B, negative 8 and negative 7. On the number line, negative 8 to the left of negative 7. So negative 7 is greater than negative 8. 0 and negative 2. Notice that 0 is neither negative nor positive. And 0 also greater than any negative integer. So 0 is greater than negative 2. The absolute value of negative 3 equals 3. The absolute value of 0 is 0. So 3 is greater than 0. Negative 7 and negative the absolute value of negative 6. The absolute value of negative 6 is 6. And we will drop the negative sign. Negative 7 and negative 6, negative 6 is greater than negative 7. The absolute value of negative 4 is 4. 4 is greater than 2. Another example. Arrange the following integers in an ascending order. Look at your integers and try to rearrange them from the smallest to the greatest. Ascending order means ordering the numbers from the smallest to the greatest. So we will start from the negative integers. Which one is the smallest number of the negative integer here? We can see negative 7 is the smallest one. So the order is negative 7, negative 5, negative 3, negative 1, 0, and the positive integers 1, 4, and 6.